couple of abuses. Her husband was violent, malicious, and